It's recording now. What you gonna do with your clock? You gonna fix it?
I don't know, man. Sometimes it works perfect. It's beautiful. And other times it did. Well, Brian told me if it gets hot, it does that.
Oh yeah, you never want to put something
like that. So I left it in my car for a whole week, and you know how hot it's been these last 2 days. So when I came out,
well, if you're gonna leave it in your car, you know, you can put like a cover on it or something.
Let's get up to here. Come on.
So you're gonna start showing up now?
Yeah.
Oh, you come here once every month or something?
Yeah.
So you know Carlos Santibáñez?
The skinny guy from Bolivia.
He wears glasses?
Yeah, real thin glasses. Not real, real thin.
Well, he's like an elderly person, right? Like, a little older than me. Right?
Yeah. You're still a child.
He's Peruvian, though. He's not Bolivian. So I wanted to see him today. JC knows him. Did Carlos say he wasn't coming today?
He doesn't say.
He just shows whenever.
Yeah, but he's pretty frequent.
Oh, okay. You can leave me the tools in closer because I got a drunk as another one.
Yeah, so I remember this. I was there. I'm looking at cars on the
phone. Okay, I'll take it to your house.
If you just take it to my house.
Look at the legal. Okay, so I'll take it to the house.
Hey, you got your clock off the internet. Well, what's the name of the brand?
I'll send, I think I have it right here.
Because I don't like that.
Which one?
The Kronos.
Because it's sometimes beat it up too long.
Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad.
Oh, bravo. Okay, I'll just, me lo llevo entonces, I'll just drop it over your house later.
What do they sell here in town? What do they sell the Euro clock here in town?
Where do they sell clocks here in town?
The one that you have. Listen,
oh, I haven't seen it.
The clock that you have.
I haven't
where
seen
do
it
they
downtown.
Sell it here?
I haven't seen it downtown. Oh, I'm signed in. There's still more chess. He resigned.